Okay, I'm making a wave now, and I'm using Bleedproof White. Works. If you want it darker, more paint, you just put more paint on your brush. I've got to lighten this up in here. Painted in watercolor for some time, and it's kind of different now. I've been using acrylic. I want to make more of a lighter sky. Some of the color down in here. And then I want to put a darker color here. Over here. I hope you'll excuse me this time because, like I said, I gotta get back to my painting again in watercolor, and you know, the Lord is so good to me. Yeah. Helps me in every way. He's my Savior. I love Him. And I would do anything for it. He knows that too. He sent me back here to do His will. And if you look at my video, you can see what happened to me last year. I was at that store, and then Jesus asked me if I wanted to come back, and I told him yes. And here I am, back, paying for him. You know, I'm just gonna make the sky a little lighter here. That's not the way I usually paint. I gotta get busy and go back in my own ways. All I can say. You see, my colors are kind of mixed up. I'm not going to wipe that word needle. I'm just going to keep on keeping on. I'm going to try to do some close-ups. It's not what I call a masterpiece, but you know, Jesus made the sea. He walked in the waters. I wouldn't want to walk in this water. Thank you for watching.